Hey, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Nightstage. Glad to see some people down here last night. It was pretty thin with the World Series and all that. But we're glad Boston won. What else? Anyway, we're the Blues Survivors, and we have on the drums Jacko Wimfeimer. Let's give him a nice round of applause. On the bass, his brother Jimmy Wimfeimer. On the guitar, Peter Hi-Fi Ward. Peter Ward. My name is David Maxwell, and the best is yet to come, of course. We got Lowell Fulson and Eddie Vinson coming up. Right now we're going to do one more and get Lowell up here, so hold on.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, showtime here at Nightstage. And by showtime, I mean the one time we have the pleasure of hearing Reconsider Baby. That's all right. And it is all right because all the way from L.A., we have none other than the legendary Lowell Fulson. Get your hands together and let's hear it for Lowell Fulson. He's written so many blues hits that have become classics, you can't even begin to name them all. Lowell Fulson.
Well, I stay, but you're gonna miss me. is wrong.
Keep on worrying me.
the baboon, playing in the grass. Monkey stuck his finger in the baboon's ice cream and hollered, "Stoop down, baby, let your daddy see." Girl, there's something about you, baby, keeps on worrying me. Little red rooster, talking to the duck. You ain't good looking, but you sure know how to strut. Just a stoop down, baby, that's your daddy see. Well, there's something about you, baby, keeps on worrying me.
Thank you.
your mind. You said you once had loved me, but now I guess you'll change your mind. Why don't you reconsider, baby? Give yourself just a little more time.
Nobody worrying.
Yes, and it ain't nobody crying.
Don't go far away, because in just a few minutes, we're going to bring up none other than Eddie Cleanhead Vinson. So hold on, and we'll get him up here in just a few minutes. We're going to take a short break. Lowell Fulson, let's give him a nice round of applause. Get your hands together. Lowell Fulson.
Okay, like the man said, Eddie Cleanhead Vinson's going to be up with us real soon, so there's no need to go anywhere. I'd like to mention again that the kitchen's still open. Our chef is at your disposal, so make sure you check out what's going on in the kitchen. There's menus on the tables, and of course the wait staff knows exactly what's going on, so you can ask them.
None other than Mr. Cleanhead Vinson, Eddie Cleanhead Vinson, get your hands together. Eddie Cleanhead Vinson.
Because my head is bald. Folks call me Mr. Cleanhead. Just because my head is bald. But with the stuff that I use, if it wasn't for you women, I'd have my curly locks today. If it wasn't for you women, but I've been hugged, kissed, and petted till all my hair was rubbed away. When it starts to get wetter, my head gets kind of cold. I try to grow a little hair, but I can't to save my soul. When it comes to getting summer,
I get such a pretty tan. You can hear all the women holler. Where can I find that clean-head man? Yes, they call me Mr. Clean-head. Cause I've been bald a long, long time. But I don't need to worry. You get yours, and brother, you know I'll get mine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How about it? I'm gonna do one of my old tunes I made in 1947 that was very good to me, called Kidney Sugar. Thank you.
business to advise. You can save your money and keep your peace of mind.
This number back in 1942 with the Cootie Williams band. It's an old one of my great friends. I miss him very much, Mr. Joe Turner. Keep it to yourself, 'cause if you tell me I'm out, tell somebody loving proposition. It's gonna get somebody killed. She got great big legs, and she's built up from the ground. Every time she kisses me, ooh, Lord, my love comes tumbling down. Take me, pretty mama, jump me in your big brass bed.
face turn cherry red. Cherry.
Thank you. originally recorded with the Joe Williams on our Pablo label. And call this, hold it right there.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Thank you very much.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Eddie Cleanhead Vinson. Eddie Vinson. Eddie Vinson. Eddie Vinson. Eddie Vinson. Eddie Cleanhead Vinson. Shortly for a whole nother show. So stay in your seats, have something to drink, and we'll be right back. Hey, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Nightstage. Glad to see some people down here last night. It was pretty thin with the World Series and all that. But we're glad Boston won. What else? Anyway, we're the Blues Survivors, and we have on the drums Jacko Wimfeimer. Let's give him a nice round of applause. On the bass, his brother Jimmy Wimfeimer. On the guitar, Peter Hi-Fi Ward, Peter Ward. My name is David Maxwell, and the best is yet to come, of course. We got Lowell Fulson and Eddie Vinson coming up. Right now we're going to do one more and get Lowell up here, so hold on. Thank you.
Thank you.